heard, I was about probably 16 or 17 on a cassette tape which was given to me by Mike Tickell, who's Catherine Tickell's dad.